I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
Be another way around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One collar in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Did anyone find that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
He was loyal to Gordon.
You want to hear what they say about you out there? It's time for you to fall in line, Detective Montoya.
Fall in line? Bullshit, I'm good at my job, Commissioner.
I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. I guess the cat was finally dragged in. No, thank you. Let's hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rourke? You're in the wrong city.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner. Nightwing write this himself? Robin's file. They assume he's been one person the whole time. Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
The forensics team? Did someone target them specifically?
Watch your back.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's, which in this case is the demon himself.
Tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Raish is not coming back from this one. Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a biodecryption key.
You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. In another life, I was a medical examiner. You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait! Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too. And now, for my next trick.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perv.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Back! Back real quick! Yeah! I'm
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.